This weekend, the Harper Creek Drama Department is very proud to present The Music Man. It's a great story of how a swindler comes down to Iowa and brings music to the city while bringing a little bit of mischief as well. We have a great band and a lot of great music, so come on down and see it.
Our production features many actors from the high school and the middle school, as well as a lot of volunteers from the community in the pit and on the stage. We open this Saturday at noon, and we have another performance at 7, and then a last performance, our closing, at 2:30 on Sunday.
The tickets are $3 for students only and $5 for adults. The tickets will be sold at the booth right in front of the auditorium.
Come and see The Music Man this weekend.
Fortnite is a game with Save the World mode and Battle Royale, but the Battle Royale mode is what everybody plays. It involves dropping out of a bus and flying onto an island and collecting loot, and you go against 99 other players and you try to be the last one standing.
Battle Royale mode is available on most devices, including Xbox, PlayStation, PC, iOS, and it will be released for Android soon.
In season 4 of the game, and they come out with a new battle pass every season. You can also buy skins for your character and harvesting tools and gliders.
In Fortnite, you can level up to level 100 and you can tear up in the battle pass.
When I first started playing Fortnite, I thought it was one of those cheap games that no one actually liked. But when my friend Brendan Peck got me involved, I was addicted. Like that. Dropped into a battlefield with 99 other players, hunting them down like animals. Boy, you betcha.
I play Fortnite with Kelly McCafferty.
I love Fortnite so much. I have over 2,000 wins.
I like Fortnite because I like competition.
Good morning, Harper Creek. It's time for your daily announcements.
Attention seniors, if you receive a scholarship, please stop in and let the counselors know you received a scholarship. This is the only way we know to invite you to the scholarship awards. Also, please stop in the guidance office to fill out a flag for our bulletin board. We want to know your plans after high school.
Students, if you are taking a dual enrollment class, remember, you must register online for the class on June 4th, 2018. If you need help, do not wait until the last minute to ask how to navigate the site. As a college student, you must know how to navigate and register for classes. Again, if you need help, be sure to ask.
Students, your College Board results are out. Be sure to check your College Board account for your scores.
II Stanley is coming to Harper Creek Thursday, May 10th, 2018 during lunch. If you are interested in working for them, be sure and see them during lunch.
Salon Spa Cosmetology is coming to Harper on the 8th during lunch. If you are interested in cosmetology, be sure and see them during lunch.
Cookie wars are today at both lunches. Come down and buy cookies at 50 cents or $1 price.
Come on out and enjoy the musical Saturday and Sunday. This is Zach.
And this is Brendan. Have a great weekend.
I'm Jackson.
And I'm Joey.
And welcome to Beaver Sports Live.
And this week we're going to start out first with guys and girls track. They're both off to an excellent season thus far, both undefeated in I-8 competition.
The state rankings just came out and the guys track team is ranked 5th in the state. Very cool, keep it up.
That's awesome. And here are some highlights from their last meet against Parma.
A blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend, take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful destiny. broken by cloud. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the Bedouin fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the birds with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
Great job to both track teams. Both their next meets are tonight. It's an awesome event that Harper Creek throws on. It's the Spirit of the Wild co-ed relays. It's where guys and girls both run on the same relays. It's very cool and very fun to watch. Love to see everyone there.
That sounds awesome, Jackson. I hope to see everyone there. Now I have a little Harper Creek Varsity Clay Target Club action for you. They're also off to a great season thus far. They have placed in multiple divisions and multiple meets. Keep up the good work. I'm Joey.
And I'm Jackson.
And thanks for watching Beaver Sports Live.
The library theme for this month is Star Wars because it is May the 4th day, and it's a very important cultural phenomenon, and I thought it would be important to, you know, spread my love of Star Wars everywhere. The game for this month is Star Wars Trivia. You pick up a quiz, and if you get a 70% or above on said quiz, you get chocolate.
May the 4th be with you.
Hey Harper Creek, I'm here to talk to you about Honors Band. So last week we had a performance here in our auditorium. Band students from Penfield, Battle Creek Central, Lakeview, St. Phil, and Harper Creek played pieces from different schools together with only one day to practice with each other. Only the best of the best were invited to play in the Honors Band. Here are some highlights from the performance. Please enjoy.